Remember that time I walked to the stove for you and Neek, so y'all could have something to drink, and we was done picking some food and stuff. And when I had walked to the stove by myself, you know, I used to ride a bike and stuff. And I was coming back, I passed this man. He did something to scare me. He like just yelled at me or something. And then he chased me for about 4 or 5 steps, you know. And I was scared. I ran all the way home and I was crying. When I got home, I told you everything that happened. You just looked at me and laughed. And I didn't understand why you were laughing.
My mother told me.
Yeah.
Said, son, when I'm gone, don't forget to pray, 'cause there'll be hard times. Hard times. Oh, yeah. Who knows better than I?
She love you, but she had to go. And she's praying that it goes right, but she's gone. Those are the words of the reason I get stoned. I lost my damn mom and I lost my damn dome. I'm trying to make it back, man, I'm trying to make it home. 'Cause next time I make sure the trash is gone. And I swear to sit there till my sister's home. Damn, why I gotta wait so long? 'Cause it's hard to sit here with no cable on. That's our struggles we'll take alone. These illusions, my pains that I drag alone. The type of pain you don't feel in the saddest song. One thing I never heard is your dad is home. The type of pain that don't heal like a scab or something. Can I vent, vent? Can I vent? Can I vent to you? Can I vent? Can I vent to you? Can I vent? Can I vent to you? Can I vent? Look, can I vent to you? No Christmas 'cause you had no job. Stomach feel like I just got robbed. Heart feeling me, you just should stop. Mind gone 'cause I watched you ride. It's nice that I sit and I cry. And I think about the times we cried. Me sitting right on your bedside. You laying and you knew you was gon' die. Can I vent? Can I vent? Can I vent? Can I vent to you? Can I vent? Can I vent? Can I vent? Can I vent to you? Yeah. Yeah. In my darkest hours, my darkest power. And then my rhymes is what spark is power. And then my lines is what my heart devour. I guess I eat up the whole studio hour and touch the whole hearts of 100,000. And I don't even know if I was meant for this, but with my life story I was sent for this. So I spread my young pain to a million ears. Let you find out what a heartless live. 'Cause I was once there as a heartless kid. Still can't explain how hard it is to grow up in a house and your father lives. Watching your mother being fatherless. I said watching your mother being fatherish. Can I vent? Can I vent? Can I vent?